Hi, I'm Matan, and I would like to explain to you what you get when you buy the balloon magic. It comes in a wooden box. The device looks something like this. And first thing you need to do is switch on the device. It's located over here. It comes with a charger, where you must charge before the performance, and two remote controls who do exactly the same, but one is a spare. I'll show you what we'll do with the remote control in a second. First, we need to put the balloons on. Balloons, please. So now that you have four balloons, the spectator chooses which balloon does he want to pop. You press the corresponding button. And then it reacts to sound, meaning when the spectator snaps their fingers or claps their hands, one balloon, the corresponding button, is going to pop. Now, you have two other options. One is a delay. That means you press the button, and if no applause was cued or like a clapping of the hands, it will pop immediately afterwards. Like 8 seconds you have to wait, and that's it. And another option is a long press. If you press a long duration of time, maybe like 3 seconds, it's going to pop. So then you don't need the sound. How the sound works, you have a microphone, and that's it, pops. It's very easy to use, foldable, fits all in this comfortable box, and that's it. Enjoy your magic.